seek first your kingdom and your righteousness. And just trust in the Lord that whatever other things we have need of, they will be added to us. So we come this morning, Heavenly Father, praising you and glorifying you. Standing before the altar, standing, Heavenly Father, to give you praise and to give you glory. To ask, Heavenly Father, that the sweet communion of your Holy Spirit to guide and direct us as we enter into this hour of worship. Bless this hour, Heavenly Father. For we have come, dear God, to just lift up the name of Jesus. Help us, Heavenly Father, to do that and draw meaning from your sight. Let us worship in spirit and in truth. But the true worship or worship that way. Help us, Lord, Heavenly Father. Bless the children, dear God. And we pray a blessing for this church, that we would be the light, Heavenly Father, of the community, reaching out to seminary with the boys and girls, that they might know that there is a true and living God. Help us, Lord, Heavenly Father, to proclaim your words. Let your words dwell within our hearts and in our minds. Father, that we might have sin. Father, we thank you, and we pray for this man. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Thy feet shall stand within thy gates, O Jerusalem. For I went to be a doorkeeper in the house of the Lord, to dwell in the tent of the wicked. But the words of my heart, and the meditation of my heart, be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, my strength and my